COVID is genetically engineered, and like other genetically engineered diseases, it is being released on purpose. It's lethal, like the plague or tuberculosis. You have to quarantine. So the medical community is being pressured to call it flu, pneumonia, or bronchitis. Well, people die from that. Pneumonia kills, COVID kills, whatever you call it, Satan is behind it. Lucifer is still here, posing as a geneticist and spreading COVID. Is it any wonder that Lucifer is posing as a geneticist, corrupting the world, invading your sleep? Could he be hiding in California, in academia, in a state university? This is the end of the 1,000 years tribulation. Lucifer never left. God's word says, the Lord thy God brought thee out of the land of bondage. The Lord thy God shall consume all the people of whom thou art afraid. Those who follow Christ are blessed above all people. Mind wipes cancelled, mind wipes cancelled, mind wipes cancelled. Unclean spirits, come out, in the name of Jesus. I cast you out, in the name of Jesus, out.